Yeah, I'm a little excited. Controller recommended? The best experience? Alright. Hold up.
Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's her score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Worse than you did, though.
Guess you can't stop progress.
You can't spend money if you're dead.
Them crazy riggers can't seem to understand that.
Oh, I can barely see her.
You should get that checked out.
Sure, it's nothing.
Boom. Fast sprint.
Up here.
I don't think these
tools are gonna make it through the shift.
Is there a word?
You say that every time.
Remember the old days when the guild served?
There is. I'm not tripping. There's a camera shake.
Best our gear?
Yeah, those were the days.
This Imperial contract is Bantha Poodoo. Got us paying to make
it. I kind of like the camera shake, though.
Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
I can always disappear, by the way. Cool. Let me know. Sometimes it's good to get the full picture. Where did he go? Ciao, bro.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Immediately. You are not approved trash.
And trash? Just not approved trash.
What are you calling trash, bro?
Passing through.
Careful, stabilizers now. You're upon us. I told you to replace the stabilizer. Chupanisto taka, editor.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits. Gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea. Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hell no, are you serious?
Hey,
Hey, Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Oh. Oh, man. What was the button? Left trigger? Whoa.
How'd you get here?
Huh?
Yeah, bro. How'd you get there? Oh my gosh.
Before they start cutting this wing.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Decision is decision.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right, lab secured. Okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Done.
Fucking
Hang
shit.
On. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter.
In the ring.
What a
dude.
Score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
Guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah. Here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. We're a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually,
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What is that?
Forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like you.
I know. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful. Yeah. Yeah.
Prof, wait up. Where are you going? master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Sending out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK-8190. This'll be fun.
Yeah. I warned you.
You hear that over the comm? A Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past us. Traitor, blast them! Am I all that's left?
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill. He's blocking my blows.
One way out.
Fuck.
Gotta keep moving.
Oh my God.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Some noise there.
An intruder! Anyone? Anyone? Help! I'll catch you. I hit him! Why did I do that?
Oh, left button.
You're too quick.
Stop the train. Whoa, no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now. Faster!
I'm ready for your trip.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down.
Controller setup is confusing me. Triggers.
I got it. Get the Jedi. Keep slipping away.
Back up, I've got this.
Yeah!
somewhere. I recognize their stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Feeling scared? You can't run forever. That strike will be your last. Amateur.
That thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda, and this is my captain, Greased Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too. Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Not now, I got work to do.
I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment.
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Damn, sick.
This is begun. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
What's up, little man? Come back. guys. Hello. Damn it.
This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Well, save points will get to a cow's training. Make sure to interact with them to save your progress. Save points are where Captain rests and spends skill points to acquire new skills. You have enough skill points to learn new skills. Okay. Skill point used for unlock support for strength dealt against weaker enemy.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks. That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Okay, I got a hollow map. Okay, control. Okay, cool. Oh, wow.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? Doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, I'm coming. Pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault? Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Oh yeah. That's badass.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry. Find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Weird mechanic.
Stim. They're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid.
Lit.
Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you. Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? So what was in there?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind if we grab my supplies.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
What the fuck? All of a sudden you can't make that little jump.
Where are you going? What's that, BD-1? tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Still back there? Holding up okay? Good to hear. Happy. Check it out.
Respawn? Just farm these guys?
Yeah.
Damn, look at this fool. It's like a shark. A walking fucking shark. Oh, where'd he go? Into the mission.
Find something?
I think you found some fish.
BD-1. See something in there?
I hear something.
Difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. May seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks.
That's the plan.
Think you can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
What is that? Oh. How? Where did you unlock it? Oh my god. Look, I touched the mouse, he switched to that. Then I touch the controller, so it's that. That's pretty cool. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to rest.
Okay. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
Oh, you modded. You modded the emote with shades. That was supposed to be so funny. How the hell did you do that? That's cool. Oh shoot! Oh, that means we got a big guy over there too. I'm up. Actually, you know what? Fuck this guy. Graphics look pretty good on this game. I have them on Epic right now. I'm surprised my computer was like doing it, but it does feel like a movie too when I'm like watching this and stuff. The views are heck of good too. Every little thing. What you should have seen earlier in the game too.
Hey, something was in there.
Lightsaber. Where are we going?
That's a really big bug.
Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A binog, they called it.
Binog. Yeah, you better run. Oh, shoot. Homie came out the cut. Oh, man, nigga, he's
another one? I'm looking.
Invasive strikes, but easy to kill. Large incest groups of roam their prey. They're omnivorous. Something quickly said. Damn.
This? Sorry about your scalp link. But standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. What is it?
Huh. Someone is just chilling here. Whoa. Damn.
Creature seems so at home here. Protector of Pagano. I thought that was you.
Amphimamillion creature. They live for thousands of years, only breeding once per lifetime due to the scarcity of offspring of their life in the galaxy. There's health stuff over here.
Racy there. Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably.
The type of guy you leave him alone with your computer and see everything. Oh yeah, I am scared.
Amazing. Huh?
You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
That's depressing. Now they're dead.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine?
Still back there? I'll check it out. I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
I press circle. Dang. Mm-hmm. Sorry, 480.
Okay, BD1? Close one. Locked down.
The Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
BD1. Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Thank you.
I'm looking.
Passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh. I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice. When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this.
Seer, can you feel the Force at all? Hold it.
We'll talk later.
Let's plot a course.
Okay, I think this is where a little break of this. So far, I think it's pretty cool. It's tight.
Hey there, little guy. Thank you.
sense something over here. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1. I need some meds, BD-1. That was close.
Oh my god, and I press circle. Why would you do that to yourself?
I use this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Smells worse than grease does.
Already? Holy smoke. Guy's a beast. If I can't fucking beat him, like, I don't know. I can't.
Yeah.
forever, bro. As a beast. No. I got you. No, I had him. I got him. I gotta watch. I'm getting this guy. Let me lower him.
Trying to defend its family? Toss it here. Much better.
Get over there.
Hi there. What's our next destination?
Mm-hmm. 50% is floor, huh?
Hold up. Let's plot a course.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Planet next. Take a look at...
Setting course for Dathomir. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches serve only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion. Manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
You don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some eat, kid.
Thank you.
Sal, be careful here. This is a deadly, dangerous place.
I need a second. Do you know anything about the Night Sisters of Dathomir?
I knew a little. Many Jedi weren't even aware of their existence, but being Cordova's apprentice came with some unique insight. He always thought they were interesting, as he did with most ancient cultures.
And what did you think?
I never came here. I never wanted to. As I recall, that was about the time the two of us began going our separate ways. The darkness always has an effect, one way or another. Later, Cal. Please.
All right, boys. Ooh, it does feel different with the mouse, too. Yep. Pretty fun. A little jump scare and feelings, and graphics are pretty nice. Hey, Jacob, thanks for the follow. Appreciate you, bro.